क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, गिवन लॉग 10 654 इक्वल टू 2.8156, लॉग बेस 10 658 इक्वल टू 2.82, लाइक दैट. टू फाइंड लॉग 10 656 यूजिंग लैग्रैंज इंटरपोलेशन मेथड. ओके, here the log base 10 power x, this is for to consider x, this is for x value, x is equal to 654, 658 and 659, 661, the corresponding y value here log base 10 x is equal to
y,
so the corresponding y value 2.8156 and 2.8182 and 661, the corresponding y value 2.8202. now this is for starting with the x naught, x1, x2 and x3. This is for y naught, y1 and y2 and y3. We can extend the formula up to y3, y naught, y1, y2, y3. In y naught, here x naught value no need to represent. We can start with the x minus x1, x minus x2, x minus x3 divided by, we have to start with the x naught, x naught minus x1, x naught minus x2, x naught minus x3 into corresponding y naught value. Next, this is for y1. In y1, we have to not insert the x1 value above. And we can start with x minus x0, x minus x2, x minus x3 divided by x1 minus x0, x1 minus x2, x1 minus x3 into y1. Like that, up to y3. In y3, x minus x0, x minus x1, x minus x2. Y3 means here x3 no need to insert, divided by x3 minus x0, x3 minus x1, x3 minus x2 into y3. Substitute the value in formula. In formula, x minus x1, x minus x2, x minus x3. Here, the x value in question itself given. To find 656, what is the corresponding y value? We have to substitute here 656 minus 658 and 656 minus 659. And 656 minus 661 divided by x naught value. This is for x naught minus x1, x naught minus x2, x naught minus x3 value. That value substitute here into y naught value. Here the y naught value 2.8156. Like this, up to we can stop the process here. The formula for here, x minus x0, x minus x1, x minus x2 divided by x3 minus x0, x3 minus x1, x3 minus x2 into y3 value, the corresponding value substitute here. And then now to simplify this one, 656 minus 648, what is the result? Minus 2 into this one, minus 3 into minus 5 divided by 654 minus 658 result minus 4 into this one minus 5 into minus 7 into y naught value 2.8156 plus 656 minus 654 that result is 2 into minus 3 into minus 5 divided by 658 minus 654 4 into minus 1 into minus 3 into y1 value 2.8182. next plus now to subtract 656 minus 654 now result 2 into minus 2 into minus 5 divided by 5 into 1 into minus 2 into the corresponding y2 value 2.8189 plus 656 minus 654 as 2 and this one 2 and this is for minus 3 divided by 661 minus 654 7 into 3 into 2 and the corresponding y3 value 2.8202. next minus 2 minus 3 minus 5 into 2.8156 divided by this result. Okay, you'll get the result 6033 and this one 7.0455. next to this one minus 5.6378 plus 0.8058 and final result 2.8168. this is for log 10 to the power of 656. That's all.